In this video, we'll solve the third of the three basic types of percent problems using the percent proportion. To set up the percent proportion, if we're given the percentage in the problem, we'll write it as a fraction with a denominator of 100, as we see here. And then for the other ratio, the number associated with is will be in the numerator, and the number associated with of will be in the denominator. Of course, one of these will be unknown, represented by a variable, so then we'll cross multiply and solve. We want to know 86 is what percent of 1,720. And by reading this, we know we're actually going to be solving for the percentage because it says what percent. So our unknown is going to be the p over 100. Then notice how we have 86 is. So 86 will be in the numerator, and then we have of 1,720. So we'll have 1,720 in the denominator. So let's go ahead and set this up. Again, we don't know the percentage, so we'll have the variable p in our numerator over 100. And then for the other ratio, we're going to have 86 over 1,720. And I always like to use the variable p when solving for the percentage because this reminds me that I do have to add a percent symbol at the very end. So now we'll have 1,720p must equal 86 times 100. So 1,720p is equal to 8,600. And now we'll divide by 1,720 on both sides. So we'll have p equals this quotient. So we have 8,600 divided by 1,720. So p is equal to 5. So if p is equal to 5, we would have 5 over 100, which means the percentage would be 5%. So we found that 86 is 5% of 1,720 using the percent proportion.